empty spaces. What are we living for? Abandoned places. I guess we know the score. All in all, does anybody know what we are looking for? Another hero, another mindless crime behind the curtain. In the pantomime, hold the line. Does anybody want to take it anymore?
Thank you. dearest, darlingest, mumsy, and popsicle.
My dear father.
There's been some confusion over rooming here at Shays. But of course I'll care for Nessa.
But of course I'll rise above it.
For I know that's how you'd want me to respond.
Yes.
There's been some confusion, for you see, my roommate is
unusually and exceedingly peculiar and altogether quite impossible to describe.
Blonde.
What is this feeling so sudden and new?
I felt the moment I laid eyes on you.
My pulse is rushing.
My head is reeling.
My face is flushing.
What is this feeling? Fervid as a flame. Does it have a name? Yes. Loathing. Unadulterated loathing.
For your face.
Your
clothing. Let's just say, I loathe it all. Every little trait, however small, makes my very flesh begin to crawl. My simple utter loathing, there's a strange exhilaration in such total detestation. It's so pure, so strong.
To fall asleep, to close my eyes and disappear like a petal on a stream, a feather on the air. Lily white and poppy red, I trembled when he lay. dreams are sweet until they're not. Men are kind until they aren't. Flowers bloom until they rot and fall apart. Is anybody listening? I open my mouth, but nothing comes out. Nothing gonna wake me. Hey, Mom. And Mom, I need a little help here. I'm probably talking to myself here. But then, Mom, I gotta ask, are you really in the ground? 'Cause I feel you all around me. Are you here? Dead mom.
Dead mom?
Dead mom. I'm tired of trying to iron out my creases. I'm a bunch of broken pieces. It was you who made me whole. Every day, Dad's staring at me like a hurry up, get happy, move along, forget about your mom. 'Cause Daddy's in denial, Daddy doesn't wanna feel. He wants me to smile and clap like a performing seal. Ignore it for a while, but Daddy's lost his mind for real. You won't believe the mess that we've become. You're my home, my destination. I'm your clone, your strange creation. You held my hand, and life came easy. Now jokes don't land, and no.
Say, here on the edge of the abyss.
is it dangerous to dream? I was looking for a fairy tale and dove head first into his. Turns out you can't find love if you don't know. And yet, the dream won't die. I can't wish it away. No matter how I try,
Lazarus, risen from the grave. Quite alive, you'll find me. This tomb behind me is where I faced my closest shave. When I struck my head against the street, I was stunned, not stricken. Our plot doth thicken as Jasper flew me off my feet. To the crypt I awoke in dark beyond belief. And well, all above me showed their grief. I was screaming for my own very breath. Only moments from death, you have no idea the sudden strength that you feel within you, the steel and sinew as death stands smiling at arm's length. I escaped from Cloisterham, I fled, and I did not return here till I could learn here just who in hell would wish me dead. But more than that, more than what solution fits the crime, what I've learned is life is bits of time, and you fight for every tiny speck when you're held by the neck. I have read the writing on the wall, and the greatest mystery is not the history of Jasper, Drood, and one and all. I have met my maker and returned. What advice I'm giving to all who's living is just to learn what I have learned. Life is dear. There can be no victory in defeat. If outnumbered, beat a fast retreat to the nearest shelter and dig in. When you live, then you win. Scratch and claw for every day you're worth. Make them drag you screaming from life. Keep dreaming, you'll live forever here on earth. I have seen the writing on the wall, and it's clearly spelled out for those who held out that holding on to life is all. Is it clear? If you hear my voice, then you're alive. What a bloody marvel we survive. When you think of every risk we face in our mad human race, I have read the writing on the wall. Try to live forever and give up never the fight. Y'all need the wherewithal. Can't you heed the lightning as I plead, inciting you to read the writing on the wall? On the wall.
meanest dog you'll ever meet. He ate the hound dog in the street. He bares his teeth and tears your skin. But, brother, that's the worst of him. Now the dog you really got to dread is the one that lives inside your head. It's him whose howling drives men mad, and mine to its undoing.
Wait for me, I'm coming.
Show the way the world could be. If you can do it, so can she. If she can do it, so can we. Show the way the world could be. Show the way so we believe. We will follow where you lead. We will follow with you. Show the way.
Think they'll make it?
I don't know.
Hades, you let them go.
I let them try.
How about you and I? Are we gonna try again?
It's time for spring. We'll try again next fall.
Wait for me?
I will.
Them.